I'll
tell you why I'm not coming back. Because in 18 months I have been ridiculed, threatened, hexed, cursed. I've been raided, arrested, and committed. I've been operated on. I've been put in a straitjacket, knocked off a table, hit on the head, taken for a ride, burned, blinded, struck dumb, and poisoned. I've been fishhooked, beaten, and stomped, drenched with water, knocked off my chair, dragged through the curtain, and attacked by wild animals. I've been snowballed, spitballed, bowling balled, caught in a gunfight, pinned by wrestlers, and fallen through that bridge I don't know how many times. I've lived through a power failure, a cave-in, an airplane crash, a shipwreck, and I've been stranded at sea. I've been invaded, rocketed, machine-gunned, bombed, strafed, torpedoed, locked in a coffin, and hit with a pie. And once I was forced to listen to the motliest assortment of questionable humanity play music that can only be described as mind-shattering. Then I had to watch a mindless degenerate perform a recital with nothing more than his own clumsy meat hooks in a program which could only be described as disgusting. And I have even had the inimitable thrill of watching an incompetent witch named Edna Louise turn one of my hands into a flower. That's why I'm leaving, and I don't think I'll ever be back.
So bad about
that. Before I go, oh yes, just one little item. You'd better back out of the way, my little friend. Valdemir, this is for you.
Come on, we're getting out of here.